Now, there's a new way to meet the ideal partner this Valentine's Day if they're in the mood for love. The first ever matchmaking app, Tudder, has been launched to pair up bulls and cows looking for bovine romance. I am not making this up. Shan Donaldson has been to a farm in Aberdeenshire to find out more.
Love is in the air at this Aberdeenshire farm, and these bulls have a lot of love to give. But how do they find the perfect moo love? The Tudder app, of course. It works a bit like the dating app Tinder and has the personal profiles of thousands of animals across the UK.
Tell us all about this app then.
Yeah, the app has been extremely popular. In the last 24 hours, we've had over 40,000 searches on the app, and it's actually went across 22 countries already. So it's Valentine's Day. There is a bit of a laugh to it, but in these serious times, we're fed up hearing about Brexit and such like. Let's bring a smile to people's faces.
The Tudder app may seem a bit tongue-in-cheek, but it's actually doing a really important job, helping to hook up thousands of farmers across the country trying to trade and breed their animals.
Yeah, it's a good day to launch, I imagine. See if you can find some partners for your cattle to go on a date with. Well, if you like it, it gives a bit of a moo, and then it'll take you onto the actual website where you can look at all the information on the cattle and see if it's something you're interested in buying, and then you can go forward and contact the seller and hopefully have a deal.
Do you think anyone will be lucky in love then?
Hopefully.
Well, Valentine's night could be the perfect occasion for these ladies to find heifer lasting love. Will Ermintrude find her perfect bovine romance? Will Daisy ever be able to love another? And will Gertie still be crazy in love? Well, with just one simple swipe, they can now find their perfect bovine love. Sharon Donaldson, STV Moose.